line, George. Just let me go to the pantry.
What do you want, Bill? You owe me $10 already. Get out.
Hey, Bill, come here.
Don't be like that, George. Wait
get out.
Come here a second, Bill. Come on.
Get out. I don't want to talk to you.
Did you lay down a bet with Barnett?
I don't remember.
Yeah, right. Nobody bets $2,000 and forgets, but...
So what's the point, baby?
Well, the point is, Book, where are you going to get the $2,000? You haven't got a pot to piss in.
Look, the game's a lock.
Nothing's a lock, Book. Nothing's a lock. Look, you want me to call it off? Out of respect for your father, may he rest in peace?
Look, leave my father out of it. Listen, Bagel, just, you should get in. I gotta go.
See you around.
Kids, man.
Very crazy.
Nobody's interested in making an honest buck.
I heard he's going to law school.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm talking about. You call that an honest buck?
Get up.
Bagel heard about my basketball bet.
Hey, I'm already down for $10.
Oh, big spender.
Come on.
Hey, listen, Teddy. If you guys want in on this, I'm gonna pay you an out of shaving points in this game.
You heard the shaving points?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Look, I know this is no bullshit tip.
How do you know?
I heard about your tips before, costing $50.
How do you know?
No way.
No.
What's your resource?
Don't get in.
Listen to me. They are shaving points on this game. Do you want in or not?
They're definitely shaving points. You feel secure?
Eat
Who's
it,
the
right?
guy? Who's the guy?
No, then why do you always got to ask
Because I don't know who
questions?
The guy is. I don't know if you trust him. Let me make it 15, because... Make it 15.
Wait, what are you... Wait for a second. I want to ask you a question.
I mean, you know, make it 20. If you're really sure, make it $20.
Go don't do it, Modell. I'm telling you, I lost $50 last game.
All right, you guys, you're off on the subject. Can you quiet?
$15 would be good now.
Modell, who do you pick? Sinatra or Matt?
would you just let that die, please?
It's important to me. It's
annoying
it's
me,
important
okay?
In my
You've
life.
Been
I respect
asking that question to every Mo that walks in here. Okay,
well,
would you just forget
Well, maybe,
it?
Maybe I have something to gain from the answer. Did you ever think of that? Maybe I have something
what
to gain.
What does it matter?
Let the man speak. Let the man speak. Speak.
Presley.
Okay, there you go. There is the definitive answer. So not
You're
for math, it's Preston. Fine.
You're
okay,
sick.
There. You got your... You feel better? I
your
mean, did you learn something there?
You've gone like two steps below in my book.
Once again.
I guess you're full.
I would sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats how it
is. Did I tell you guys that I got a date with Carol Heathrow tomorrow night?
You're taking out Carol Heathrow?
No, you're taking her.
She is death.
I'm gonna go for the best.
Heathrow's cold.
Not a smart girl. You ever talk to her?
You want to bet that she goes for my pecker on a first date?
The only hand on your pecker is going to be your own.
You want to bet me? Huh? You want to bet me 20?
You got it.
I'm in.
Me too.
Yeah, I'm in too, but we need validation for this.
All right, I'll arrange it.
How? What are you going to get fingerprints? I'm telling you, I'm not going to do the dusting.
You bring your car?
No, I walked. Yeah, I brought my car.
And you're going straight home, or what are you
know, No, I'm going by way of Atlantic City. What kind of question is that?
Because if I'll... You know, I'll wait for the other guys.
You constantly do this. You constantly walk out behind me. You stand
yeah,
there.
But I maybe you got plans or something.
No, I have no plans. It's 4 a.m. I have no plans. Do you want a ride?
I'll go with you if you want.
You know,
you
I
want to go with you.
Say the words. I want a ride.
I don't have to go home. If you want me to go, I'll go.
I enjoy your company. Will you want a ride?
I'll go with you. Sure.
Okay. You got gas money? Just kidding. You're so serious lately, Modell. Get that funeral.